Hey guys, before I get into this video, man, I gotta give a shout out to my dude Big Kill Go. Him and his dude in college doing their thing in their little clothing business. Hey, go support their stuff and go buy their clothes at normalthebrand.bigcartel.com. Once again, that's normalthebrandbigcartel.com. .bigcartel.com. Forgot that last one, right? I'll leave a link in the description. Alright, y'all. Let's get into this video. What's up with you guys? This your boy Stale Sinemi back here for another music reaction, man. And we're continuing with the 21 Savage album, Listen. And right here is a very interesting feature in Collision. Collaboration. You have 21 Savage. You have 21 Savage featuring Mr. Childish Gambino. And this song is called Monster, bro. I will say one thing. I have no idea what 21 Savage was coming up with when he had all these features on, bro. Because if you would have told me he would have been collaborating with J. Cole and Schoolboy Q, you would have never thought, man. And especially with Childish Gambino, bro. So let's not waste no time. Let's get into this. Wow. Been so good, my small son. Hit it so good, my choke son. Okay. Dang. Hey, bro. Just like with the Project Pat song with Schoolboy Q and 21 Savage, Childish Gambino seems to be at home with this beat, bro. And I can hear it, bro. When it comes to certain beats, I can hear them on this beat, bro. And it just feels like they're at home with it, bro. Feels like this is their main, dish. This is something they would really want to rap to, bro. I don't know. I like this. Cloud chasing. Let me truth on the verse. Yeah. If they paid you to do it, you don't gotta ask what you worth. Me and Savage, we came from the dirt. If you rapping for money, you silly. This shit ain't a milli. This shit is 100. The industry savage, and most of you average ain't afraid of no stuff. I like that. He might be an addict. He drinking that sauce, and he know where you live, where you work. Do you trust him? No. Okay. You could dump me in the middle of the ocean, I'm still coming out dry. You could leave me in the jungle with bears and tigers, I'm coming out fly. I'll take a stand for my brother, put my head on the Bible, I'm still gonna lie. You could have all the fame in the world, all the money in the world, won't stop, no cry. Wow. I gotta clap it up. 21 Savage brought what he was supposed to bring with a song like this. You got a song with Childish Gambino, and Childish Gambino's rapping his usual way. He's killing it right now. Bro, but when 21 Savage matches that up, dude, that's the potential within him, bro. That's what people want to see. Like, you want to hear that, that gun talk that 21 Savage always, raps about or whatever. That's fun too, because 21 Savage, it feels like he's at home and he, raps like that too. Bro, but when you see him match up the same level that Childish Gambino does, that really makes you feel like, bro, he really has potential to be even more than what he is now. Like, honestly, bro, if he just, like, if all honesty, if he just keeps on developing himself like that, like, if even more, dude, he can be even more better than, you know, people thought he was. Like, if you understand where I'm coming from. All the pain and all the struggle made a superstar. 21. I'm not even going cap. I like these little ending pianos, bro. They make me just, like, feel so relaxed. This is a great song. This is. If you want me to be completely real with you, this is a great song, man. It really is. And I want to say something right now, bro. We're talking about all these features in 21 Savage with those features. Give it up for the production, bro. This production, out of these three songs I've listened to so far, have been great, man. Like, I'm not even going to cap on y'all. Like, bro, the production on these three have been really good. Like, and I need to listen to the rest of the songs, you know, to just understand. Snap, sorry. It's been hit the whole thing or whatever. Anyways, so, dude, and just the production on these, like, songs have just been so great, man. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, like, dude, 21 Savage on this song got some respect from me. Like, now, not saying he already didn't, but I'm saying, bro, in terms of, like, rapping wise, I'm not worried about what he's seriously saying, because you can't, I'm not about to judge about what he's rapping about. Like, oh, I bought a girl a car, this, or I rode up in a Rover this week. I smashed me a girl this week. Smashed me a girl another week. Did you get that? Like, I don't know. I'm just making up stuff. But like I said, in regards to that, dude, I don't really care how he's saying the stuff, but the fact that he was matching up how Gambino was, you know, rapping, and it made it feel like a complete song. Now, you know, I'm not even about to say that, because there's nothing really much I got, you know. I'm not about to criticize this song, bro. I'm about to let them have this one. I like this song a lot. I would definitely re-listen to this song again, straight up. But anyways, you guys, that's all that's here for this video today, man. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and share it with your friends. But until then, it's your boy, Stilson Meach. God first, God bless, and long live Mac Wapo next. I'm out.